Here you go, Charlie. Have a candy. It's free.
Thanks for the candy.
Oh, yeah. My dad wants to know if we can borrow the paper.
I'm afraid it's yesterday's paper. Here you go. What's the world coming to when a family can't even afford the paper?
Charlie, your soup's getting cold. Charlie, come, eat.
Here's the paper, Dad.
Well, I'll be a chocolate crispy. Will you look at this? Wonka factory to be open to a lucky few.
Do you mean people are actually going to be allowed inside the factory?
Read what it says.
Mr. Willy Wonka has decided to allow 5 children to visit his factory. The lucky 5 will tour the factory and receive a lifetime supply of chocolate.
Tour the factory?
Eating a lifetime supply of chocolate?
Read on!
5 golden tickets have been hidden among 5 million candy bars. The finders of these tickets will win the tour and the chocolate.
That's a million to one shot.
The tickets could be anywhere. How exciting. I wonder if any of them have been found yet. That paper's a day old.
Charlie, can you imagine winning?
Touring the factory?
Meeting Mr. Wonka.
Seeing for yourself all those undead zombie workers.
Eating a lifetime supply of chocolate?
Eating a lifetime supply of chocolate? Oh, wow!
1 o'clock already? Charlie, you'd better hurry. You'll be late for school.
It's back to the twists and turns of toothpaste for me.
Goodbye, Mr. Bucket.
Goodbye, Mrs. Bucket.
Charlie, remember, we may be starving, we may be poor, but the Bucket family always
thinks positive.
So Mr. Bucket is off to the toothpaste factory.
Sun goes down and all through the night time. Oh yeah, I'll tell you what you wanna hear. Keep my sunglasses on while I shed a tear. It's never the right time.
Yeah. Just start again. I keep falling.